Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna be reacting to, I have no idea how to pronounce the name, but there's Special, and there's Wayne. The song is called Signal, I guess. Well, there are a lot of things in Chinese there, so I can't read. I don't know, but I'm gonna be reacting to this. So let's get started. A broken glass with a heart. Okay, so this is a love song. Love letter. Oh, look at, oh. Okay, a lot of. Oh. So I guess, so Wayne from Special, and another person. Their voices are so nice. It sounds sad. Oh, I like his earrings. They are beautiful. I mean, they are handsome. Beautiful boys. You know, I got this request a really long time ago, but like, I forgot about it. Like, there are a lot of requests, and I'm sorry, like, if I'm not reacting, it's just that I forget, because I add a lot. There's a huge list. Oh, look at the smoke in colors. It's cool. I love the place, by the way. There's a lot of wire everywhere. It's pretty cool. Are they trying to forget about their love? Yeah. Someone they love a lot, so they're trying to get, like, to move on. Yes. Oh my god, he has an angelic voice. A face. Okay, this is a very emotional song. You can see that from the way they're singing, because since I can't understand Chinese, you can feel that in the rhythm of the song, like the melody, the way they're singing. The music video, of course, like, because they're showing a lot of things like love letters, the teddy bear, the small teddy bear, and yeah, signs of, I mean, probably a past like relationship, so they're trying to get over that, to forget about that love. Maybe I'm not sure, but so guys, let me know. If I'm right, then yeah, and let me know how to pronounce the name of the singer, Fengzi. It's like 100% wrong. Like I'm pretty sure it's not the same way you pronounce it. So yeah, it's a pretty nice song. I like it. I like the chorus part. And I love their voices, they're really nice. So that was my reaction for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep requesting me. And yeah, follow me on my Instagram, on my Twitter, and send me messages. And yeah, requests. Have a good day. Ciao.